Life was good to the Perrys of Pequot Landing. For 300 years they lived in this place. The generations were rich with love. And the most beloved of all were the twins, Niles and Holland. That summer they shared a secret life. In the apple cellar. In the nursery. In the night.
Holland, where is the baby? I'm getting scared, Holland. Something awful could happen. We can still play the game. She doesn't have to know. We could play it in secret. Ada knows everything.
Look there, child. Think as I have taught you.
Now.
Imagine, Tushka, all your being.
Niles, what is it?
For the Perrys of New England, terrible things began to happen that summer.
Tell me, what is it like?
It was a summer of secrets. Secret treasures. Secret places.
Come on, little brother.
But the most frightening secret of all is yet to come.
Tori needs him.
I think I saw him down by the park.
Niles!
Thomas Tryon, author of the best-selling novel, and Robert Mulligan, director of The Summer of 42, present a chilling new concept of terror and madness.
Oh, my God, my
George,
God.
What is it?
George, what is it? What happened? George, what is it? What happened?
Oh, my God.
There have been all the others. Now there is the other.
The most bizarre and brutal series of crimes in America. This is the movie that is just as real, just as close.
Save me! You gotta make us stop!
Just as terrifying as being there.
Please, please.
Even if one of them survives, what will be left? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. After you stop screaming, you'll start talking about it.